Sierra Review's back, and today we're going to look at Magic Max's Coco Magic Loops. For the record, I purchased this on clearance before the Israel-Gaza conflict arose. It was going to be a lighthearted Sierra Review of a man whose head is the sun, but he is somehow a magician or vampire, but I'm going to keep this apolitical. This is just about cereal, okay? A lot of firsts for me in this cereal. It's my first kosher cereal, I think. It's also extremely light. There's only 5 ounces of cereal. It's probably this full. It's like a bag of Lay's, but cereal. Also, secured with the rip top. I'm excited. What's inside? Dang, this thing comes in a bag like Teddy Grahams came in. If this tastes like Teddy Grahams, 10 out of 10. Time will tell. All right, time to pass over some cereal into my bowl. Holy cow, right off the bat, these are ginormous. These are huge. These are like little donuts. Look. Give your screen a scratch right now, because this is chocolatey goodness, I tell you. This tastes so good. Smells so good. I got ahead of myself. I don't know if it tastes good. Look how big they are in the picture, and look how... That's not even close. This is such a pleasant surprise. It is pretty big, so we're going to want to try to get all the magic loops in one area and then bombard them with the milk and then just keep hitting them until they're ready to be consumed. These things just refuse to sog no matter how long you subjugate them to the milk. It just seems that they won't soften up. I don't know what I'm going to do. They're also really hard to chew. My mouth's getting really tired. We have a grape nut situation on our hand, I think. Sound the grape nuts alarm. First bowl down. The chocolate milk's nice, but my mouth has been assaulted, and I think I have to take out my anger on the remaining cereal. All right, I'll give them a second chance. I'm a benevolent cereal eater. Let's see how it goes this time, though. I am a smaller amount of area for the same amount of cereal, so we'll see how that goes. Well, we wait 6 months for that to sog. Let's check out the side. Shalom, kids. Magic Max has a whole bag of tricks. He's like David Blaine, and you can get some yummy recipes, including magic coins, the house kit, and the decorating kit, which you can see on the back here. Magic Max is selling hard, and he's selling fast. Okay, you can have fun with him all year round, but you only have to eat his food like once a year. I don't know how often Passover is. Fiber check, 1 gram, 5%. 1 gram, not enough. This cereal is not the only thing hard to stomach these days. It says it's comfort food for the soul, but if you don't believe in the afterlife, what's the purpose of the soul anyway? It's just your body, right? Wow. I'm getting really philosophical. Also, serving size 1 cup, 3 servings per container. That's not enough cereal. You're really skimping with the cereal. Why you gotta be so cheap with the cereal? Haven't drank chocolate milk on camera for a while. Let's see how this goes. Ooh, that's very nice. The chocolate milk's nice, and I respect the kosherness, but I don't know if Magic Max's stuff is for me. I don't know if I should talk about it, really. I don't know. I don't really know what to say, if I'm allowed to say anything, but I'm going to give Magic Max's gluten-free Coco Magic Loops 4 Passovers out of 13.